Ladies and gentlemen, this video is now in session. Obi-Wan 362, Camerate Law presiding, and welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts, Birth by Sleep. Last time, we fought a giant freaking fish. And before anybody says, well, technically he's not a fish, I technically don't care. Because he's a pain in my butt. Get out of here. Get out of here, you nerds. Ooh. Oh! Whoop! Get up there! Oh, frick! Suck on these bolts, kids! Stop doing that, you stupid duck. Come on.
Pardon me.
I don't know how to do these any better. So it finally now that I can think again. It occurred to me that you guys were telling me I had to do everything. Like, before I thought you meant I had to do all of the other arena matches, and I was like, well, that's annoying. It didn't occur to me. You meant I needed to do literally everything the arena had to offer, including the races and the command boards. And, like, I realized some of you were like, I explicitly told you. I know you did. But it didn't occur to me that that's what you were saying I had to do. All that really occurred to me was, okay, these are other things. Like, I was thinking you were saying, basically, these are other things you can do to get medals. And I was like, okay. And I'm gonna need the medals so I can get the levels up. I got it, I think. And then I realized, no, that's not what you were saying. You were saying, I literally have to do everything. To which I'm like, well, poop. So, oh my. Okay, whatever. Get away! Come away, fools! I like how they make you hold off on shooting people. Until it's a more fair time to do so.
Ooh.
But yeah, so now here we are. Okay. Jeez. Oh, gosh, I can't. Okay. The fact that as part of doing everything, I have to do this is a little ridiculous to me. As you can see, I'm doing it because I am thorough.
Take that.
jeez. That is a sharp turn, but quite the shortcut. The heck is that orb? Jeez. You guys are a pain in my butt. Stop talking, Louie. You make me want to shoot you. Come on, come on, come on. So, I'm of two minds of the whole situation. Part of me says, well, if we're gonna be doing this, then I ought to show at least some of it. The other part of me is like, no one wants to see this nonsense. Ooh. Stop spinning. Oh, you poop! Oh, you've got to be joking. How am I in fourth still? Oh, I'm not in fourth. I'm in first. I was looking at the lap, which you probably were able to identify immediately as what I was doing. Pardon me? Jeez. I don't know how I keep missing that orb, but I do. Don't! Oh, I hate these duck children. Don't taunt the person in third that you just passed. Come on, Aqua. Oh, why? Like, fear not, you're not going to see me doing all these, you know, in videos, because I realize there wouldn't be much desire in that. And quite frankly, I don't want to have to do that. So, you won't be seeing that, which you will probably be seeing. Like, we might have to do a stream depending on, like, how I have to get medals and such. Like, everything that goes on with that. I apologize that was basically 12 minutes of me not talking. I didn't think it was going to demand as much attention of me as it did. Poor Louie didn't even get to finish the race. He just died. Unlock the Grand Spree! Obtain Fire Dash. No, we're done. We're done. My thumb hurts. Which is comforting, to say the least. Awesome. We might swap into that next. But we're going to head back to the arena real quick. So I heard you guys loud and clear about these group things, and I think it's absolutely ridiculous. Like, if they were going to take the ability to have multiplayer in the arena out, they should have given us some new commands here. Like, they could have even replaced it with, like, just regular old commands and not made them, you know, anything real special. Just gave you, like, three commands that you could buy here with medals instead. That's all I had to do. But no. So, anyway, I'm only a bit bitter about that. Last time, as I said, we did Monster of the Sea, and that was a pain in the butt. But now, apparently, we have to do Harsh Punishment! Which already makes me want to cry. And, yeah. You might be saying, Obi, wait! You've got some terrible commands for this. I know. I don't know what at least one of these commands does, but I'm already sure it's a terrible idea. That we're about to find out right the balls now! You guys... You guys don't really do anything, do you? That was a waste. Tom Spicer! Transcendence! Sorry, fools. We're ghost driving this. I only kind of thought through the consequences of doing it this way. So... we'll see how badly this bites me in the butt. It is curious to hear that, it's a waste of diamond dust. Transcendence! To hear that, you know, Monstro was a Final Mix exclusive boss, like, it was a really cool concept. I hated it thoroughly. But... I hated him. Like, the boss fight idea was pretty great. And there's a big old part of me that hates myself for admitting that. Whew. So the last one. Man, this is gonna be bad. Hi, buddy. Oh, you have legs now. Man, before you didn't have legs. Oh, frick! I am not... Touch. Are you kidding me, buddy? What are you so mad about? Oh, frick. Okay, you can only go in a straight line. Actually, we don't do that. Whoop! Hip, Oh, crap. Come on. Oh! Time to dodge. Two. Three. Four. Come on, buddy. That's right. Oh, wrong button! Shoot! Nope. Nope, nope. One, two, three. Shoot. Dodge, dodge. Oh boy, come on. One. Two. Three. Four. I know, that's so frustrating when you lay the best laid traps and the enemy just dodges out of the way, isn't it? It's even more frustrating. When your enemy is a bunch of just weak little mobs and then you have to fight a boss with the same skills. And your best... Oh, frick. Okay, come on. Oop. Nope, that's bad. Can you stop that? Can we stop this nonsense? Good, great. It's really just what I was hoping for. One, two, three.
Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that.
Oh my. Wow. That's even more overpowered. That was good. OP than I thought it was. And I already thought it was pretty broken. Two, three, four. Hi, buddy. How's it hanging? That's excessive. That's excessive. That's excessive. Oh, frick. Dumb move. Two, three. Dodge, 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 dodge. Two. Oh, why? Don't lock on to the basket. Also, yes, the basket. If you didn't know it was a basket, you weren't paying attention. One. Two. Think. Three.
Take that.
I was really hoping that was gonna do it. So if I can... There we go. I was like, I can get you. I'll get your toe. I'm gonna cut your toe off, then you'll be dead. That's how it happens. That's how that works. If you lose your toe, you die. It's a fact. Everybody knows it. Everybody knows it's a fact. So I had to heal a few extra times. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. Shh, it's not that bad. But... now arena level 12. Can I... nope. Okay. So... this isn't comforting either. And like, I apparently have to... I can't just play these. I have to win. And I think that's the most distressing thing. Is that I need to win. There's gonna be command board in here, but it's gonna be montage-y for anything maybe interesting that happens. It might get cut entirely. I don't know. It's only me and Terra because Ven is dead.
Nice.
Hi! I didn't pay attention to that. I mean, I did that on purpose. Level up panel, level it up, level it up. This mini doesn't work all that much. If we go down, we land on a Terra spot. So, that sounds terrible. Eh? You get it? I'm sorry. I truly am. Move to any panel. Move to any panel. I feel like there's a right answer for where I should go and a wrong answer. Like, strategically speaking. And I feel like I'm gonna pick the wrong panel.
Nice.
Interesting. Captain Justice! Oh no.
We're in the mask of peace and hope.
Oh no.
Comes the fearless defender and hero of this town. It is me, Captain Justice!
Oh no.
Captain Justice is on the scene. I'm a board winner.
Nice.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, I've got it! I've got it! I'm just gonna get back to base! Get back to the start! Get back. Oh no.
There we go.
What? Captain Justice! Come back here! Now I understand. Right now I've got it. Let's not risk it. Right now, all I have to do is get back to start. Gosh dang it.
All right.
Stop it.
I'm a board winner.
There we go.
Stop it. Captain Justice, you suck.
That's the way.
That's the way I like it. Come on. I need a 3. Also, the fact that he keeps just... Oh my gosh. Now it's literally the first person to get there. I'm gonna get a 1 or a 2. Oh my gosh. Here, have a 3.
Nice.
He doesn't get there, right? He doesn't get there, does he? Oh, thank goodness. Man, I don't care. I don't care. You know why I don't care? 'Cause suck it! That's the way, we like it. Captain Justice is a giant piece of poo. 0 gravity. Fire dash. Level maxed. 0 gravity. Maxed out. Glacier. Maxed out. Mini, maxed out. Barrier, maxed out. Chain 152 medals. Woohoo. Okay, well. That is now a thing that I've done. Can't say I'm incredibly thrilled by it. But it is a thing that I've done. I did win. I did win a command board. I am now arena level 13. Oh, and that gives me a time to chill. Yeah, about that. 50 times? That's excessive. Even if there are 8 rounds, like, even for, where was the other one? Where was the other one that had lightning reflexes? 20, like, even for the 20 time, like, I literally sat there and let myself take hits instead of finishing the fight. Like, you're just dumb. You're just dumb. Alright, cool. So we have maxed out Glacier. We'll replace it with heck knows what. Stopka. And Mini will get replaced. Let's see if we can melt anything. We are finished for. I guess I could. I was told there were a bunch of things I could do. I could fuse Confusion Strike into. So I guess we'll craft a Confusion Strike. I guess. And then use, let's see if I have that comment pulled up. I don't know. Can I do pulsing? We'll use Wellspring, I guess. That'll be fine. Air Combo Plus! Air Combo Plus! Air Combo Plus! Interesting. These two buttes fuse together to create something also beautiful, presumably. Let's use a hungry. Or actually, yeah, let's do a hungry. Sonic Blade, treasure magnet. So that, oh geez, and now my options are minimal. Energy magnet, nope. Okay. Now that I'm out of options, let's go ahead and equip Sonic Blade. Good, I've got two treasure magnets. That's what I want. That's what I always wanted out of my life. Confusion Strike. And did I have another one that I had gotten? I don't think I did. No. I did not. So we now have more physical attacks than I feel like we're ever really supposed to as Aqua. So that's really not exciting at all. I was going to lie for a minute and say it was. But working on treasure magnets, almost done. Fire boost and blizzard boost, only need one more each. I don't know what this is, but we need it. Cure boost. It's fine, I guess. Item boost, don't even need it. Magic case would be nice for some more. Combo F boost. Finish boost. Reload boost. Air combo plus. Finally got that in there, I guess. We're missing three support abilities. 5, 6, 7 stats boost abilities and 3 prizes abilities. So that's all something we have to keep in mind going forward. Alright, so according to game records here under the mini games, you can see we have won. We did it. The fastest win we had on the Keyblade board was in 16 turns, and we did the Rumble Race. We did time for 5 laps, and for Disney Drive and Swords, and then they've got the hit counts here. Hit counts for Prism Rain are up to 26. So suck it, that one boss that I cheated because I didn't bring any abilities to fight him with. That was also our first time fighting Iron Imprisoner number 3. Special inverse that can only be found in the Mirage Arena. Both arms and both legs have been freed from their chains, rendering the Iron Imprisoner more powerful than ever before. Next time, his face will also be free, and we'll find out that he's actually just that dog that we fought. That poor, poor puppy. And all he wanted was a friend. But he had an iron mask on his face, and he couldn't deal with that, so he lashed out at everyone around him. Which, to be fair, you would too if you had a giant iron box on your face. Anyway, we're approaching level 15. I was told by someone that there's actually like 30 arena levels, that I have to get all the way to arena level 30, which is just dumb. But okay. So next time, I'll either be working on more. We'll probably work on more of that. We'll do a time to chill. Ice Titan or Colossus, whichever you may be, because I don't know. But we'll be taking him on next time. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all so very much for watching this. If you enjoyed this video, then by all means, do feel free to hit the like button. And of course, if you dislike this video, for whatever reason, the dislike button is right there as well. Comments are always appreciated, but try and keep them spoiler-free as best you can. Thank you all again so much for watching this. And until next time, ladies and gentlemen, this video is adjourned.